Michael Ainsworth, Associated Press. The Oakland Raiders have traded fullback Jamize Olawale and a sixth-round pick to the Dallas Cowboys in exchange for a fifth-round pick in April's NFL draft in Arlington, Texas. On Tuesday, the Cowboys announced the deal. Ian Rapoport of NFL Network initially reported the news. Olawale, 28, has spent his entire six-year NFL career with the Raiders. Though this does represent something of a reunion, the Cowboys signed Olawale as an undrafted free agent in 2012 before cutting him at the end of training camp, allowing him to land in Oakland off Dallas practice squad. The Cowboys and Raiders essentially swapped their respective fullbacks this offseason. Keith Smith, who has been a fullback for Dallas each of the last two campaigns, signed with Oakland as a free agent. Olawale is a converted wide receiver who has become a reliable blocking fullback and an occasional ball carrier. "I enjoy winning," Olawale said in November, per Scott Bear of NBC Sports. "Whatever I have to do to make that happen, I'm all for it. That's my goal every week. Sometimes I'm focused on blocking or catching passes or running the ball." Quote, the Cowboys will be responsible for Olawale's $1.5 million base salary in 2018. He is set to become an unrestricted free agent following the campaign. Dallas will likely choose to use Olawale in the same role as Smith, keeping him almost entirely as a blocker for Ezekiel Elliott. Smith recorded just two carries over the last two seasons.